3, 2, 1.
Okay. Lasty time.
Bloodlust. Don't move.
Bam!
See targeted. Targeted. Don't move. Don't move. Don't move. Don't move. See, target it. Don't move.
Your guild didn't know Top Gear had the add piece option? It's, I don't want to say it's like been there forever, but it's definitely not new.
Don't move.
Bam!
CC.
It's not like it just went there this week.
Don't move. Don't move. Get.
I think if I drop my darkness here, it'll be back up for the boss.
Don't
maybe.
Move. CC. CC. Don't move. Don't move. Yeah, don't move. Don't move.
Shit, somebody's like mowing their lawn and my window's open. I don't know if you guys can hear it.
Our pods.
Yeah. Is it really loud? Okay, I'm just gonna mute my mic until they're
CC. Don't move. Don't move.
I think it's my neighbor, and they're doing it like right outside my window. Oh my god.
Don't move.
Okay, I think they're done.
Don't move.
Remember you.
Don't move. Don't move.
I got the important kick.
Don't move. Don't move.
Wish everyone used Plaque QT. I wish we didn't have to use Plaque QT. I wish the nameplates were just good.
CC. Don't move. CC.
Dream big, Rick. Dream big. Like, wouldn't it be nice to have customizable nameplates?
CC. CC. Don't move.
My darkness is going to be up. Calculated.
3, 2, 1. Bam! Bam! Don't move. Don't move. Don't move. Totem. Three, 2, 1. Don't move.
Everyone uses different nameplates, so what level of customization do you use? I mean, I think even for the basic user, the nameplates could be improved. Like, for the power user, obviously there's a lot of customization that could be useful, but I think even on a basic level, the nameplates are still lacking. Like, all they really need to add is color coding and a white and black list for buffs and debuffs. That's it. Just those, like, additions would be massive. You felt stacking is trash too? Yeah. Yeah.
Don't move.
Yeah, if you could just have a toggle.
Don't move.
It wouldn't take much.
Don't move.
Color-coded friendly nameplates and instances. Yeah, that'd be nice. I have those through Plater, but I have them turned off because they literally reduce my frame rate. They reduce my frame rate by like 20 to 30 FPS. Here, I'll show you. Okay, you see my FPS down in the bottom? Bottom right? It's like 70, 80, right? I'm going to turn on colored nameplates. Okay, it's not doing it in here because they're not going colored. I'll do it in Veldraken. But it just like tanks my FPS.
Don't move. Don't move. Don't move.
Yeah. But even that alone is a problem, because like there's so many things within the UI that just add so much lag. Like having raid frames is the cause of such a huge FPS hit for like just the majority of people. Raid frames, predictive healing.
Don't move. Dodge. Don't move.
The castle is castling. Nice. Are you gonna have it on display? Like behind your desk? On camera? Is it gonna be a stream decoration?
Don't move.
Yeah, there you go.
Dodge. Totem. Don't move. Don't move. Dodge.
You are a child? I mean,
totem.
I literally have a video game in a box and a statue of some weird winged guy behind me.
Don't move.
Weird winged guy. Yeah. That's what he is. I'm gonna netherwalk, because I am dying.
Totem.
Alright, Rich. See ya. Don't crash any planes.
Bloodlust.
Don't move. Dodge. Don't move. Don't move. Don't move. Don't move.
Tree mouth. Fuck face.
Don't move. Don't move.
Whoa. Whoa, whoa, whoa. That frontal just did like a 360.
Don't move. Don't move. Don't move.
Bam!
Oh, I got PI.
Don't move. Strong meat.
Stole my win the other day. What's he talking about? What did you steal, Pyrie?
Don't move. Don't move. Don't move.
That's interesting. Going left. That's new.
Don't move.
Hey, NSG. I keep forgetting that I'm playing Inertia and not Momentum, and I'm like not getting the buff when I'm supposed to be. Oops. I didn't mean to imprison that. I just wanted to ping it.
Don't move. Don't move. Don't move.
Oh no.
Draw. Don't move. Tabs. Don't move. Don't move.
Gotcha is most painful way to die.
Ads.
Dude, frost mages are nuts.
Don't move.
I need to make a mage. Yeah, but he was in the trap. I trapped him.
Don't move. Don't move. Don't move.
Now, what was that? I look away for 1 second.
Don't move. Don't move.
Oh, I didn't use my trinket. What up, Kai DH? And Clokey. Hello. What's up? We got him. We got him.
Don't move.
Been a while. And where you been, huh?
Spread.
Where you been? I'm good, I'm good. Just doing some keys. Trying to get some IO. Oh, we're pulling this, okay. Didn't expect to pull this. It's okay though. Oops.
Don't move.
Left your country for a whole year? UK to Canada. Wow. Couldn't even play the game. Yeah, it's rough out here in Canada. Can't play the game when you're living in igloos, right?
Don't move. Don't move. Don't move.
Igloos, polar bears, beavers chewing on power lines.
Don't move.
Coach Heaver. Oh, we just fucking pulled everything. What is happening?
Spread. Don't move.
Yeah, my igloo has RGB lights. Custom made. Why? Go boss. Go boss, go boss.
Your corpses will spread.
Bam.
Don't move. Totem. Don't move. Don't move. Totem. Power obeys me. Spread. Don't move.
Is DH looking to season? About the same as last season, because nothing really changed.
Don't move.
Kind of middle of the pack. Oh no. His positioning.
Don't move. Totem. Spread. Don't move. Don't move. And wither. Totem. Power obeys me. Don't move. Don't move. And wither. Totem. And die. Don't move.
Ooh. Oh, we're short. We gotta go. We have a few minutes. Yeah. We're fine. Cutting it close, though. Cutting it real close.
Don't move.
10 points.